Crap.
Put the weapon down! Put the weapon down! But sir, you can't drive around with an upside down number plate. I mean, didn't you notice that before?
Reported southbound on Highway 99.
A moderate sand mine, 2 perps.
So mine. Okay. Unit 228 responding to a sand mine. Yeah, and I like going, a lot of people like going code free everywhere, whereas I like a bit more stealth, if you know what I mean.
Right, right.
We'll just pull in here.
Put them on the floor. Crap.
Put the weapon down! Put the weapon down!
Okay.
Put the weapon down!
I need backup at the sand mine immediately. We got an officer down.
Oh, you didn't go down?
No, I didn't get down. No.
Disregard. Officer's not down.
Right, just, are you okay, mate? I'm just going to quickly patch myself up quick before I lose too much blood.
Yeah, I'll bandage you. Hold on.
Oh, brilliant. I'll keep an eye out. Sir, was you getting robbed, sir? just in the nick of time, eh? That's what we're here for.
Yeah. Really earning taxpayer money, man.
Nice job.
Yeah, it's a code for the sand mine.
You got all kind of holes in you, Barry.
I know, you bloody got me quite a bit there.
I think you're good now.
Oh, brilliant. Cheers, matey. Right. Let's move. Let's go. Just reload.
What's your rank?
I am a deputy.
Okay. This is Sergeant 3A.
Can I have you come down to the sheriff's office in town, you know? There's someone, I just witnessed them kill someone, and so they want to talk to my higher-up for some reason.
Where? Lakeside.
Can we stop back by PD or somewhere? I need to get more bandages.
Yeah, no problem, mate. Yeah.
More food and drink. Yeah, I seen him start shooting, so I immediately started firing on him. I didn't even look back at you. I figured he'd killed you.
he fired a few shots, and as he was going down the hill, I got a few shots on him, and then like you were just nailing him. So yeah, that was a good teamwork. That was. I couldn't tell what was actually happening, whether he'd just got out the car or with his weapon, and then I saw him on the floor, and I was like,
well, I seen the guy on the floor, and we pulled up, and I heard him say, oh, shit, and then he started backing down the hill.
Rise Bermuda 1078 on the lakeside big bridge, the long way on the highway. 2 suspects, white Aston Martin, they opened fire on the squad car.
How far? Is it the big bridge, or...?
Yeah, big main bridge, main bridge, lakeside bridge.
Is it the one near?
Let me check it. No, I don't think it is, mate. I think it's the lakeside flyover. Watch it. Slow. Go.
Right, that's a guy calling for help. 1078. You should probably respond to that.
There's no units, mate, on the flyover. Possibly he's gone back to PD, but if we head to the flyover now, just keep going.
Where is he now?
There's nobody there, mate. There's in a minute, wait there. Yeah, we've got...
Can we get an update on the 1078?
We've got somebody coming over to fly. Watch it, mate, because we've got a unit coming now. This is him, that's him. Approach with caution, approach with caution. Shots fired, shots fired. Mate, heading back to Morrison Town. Heading to Morrison Town. Whoa, 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 we're getting shot at by somebody else. There's another shooter been dropped off, we're getting multiple shots fired.
Yeah, we're on the chase
of
the weather.
Engage on the left of the market.
Yeah, behind. There's one in the bushes, guys. Push right.
Can we get a confirmation if that guy's down?
No idea.
There's still someone up in the bush.
I got a bandage.
Yeah, I need a bandage.
Guys, get to cover.
I'm bleeding.
I'm moving up to the white vehicle.
Three suspects down. Try to get all the officers down, guys, at the squad.
I'm behind the vehicle is down.
We need full roadblocks. Don't get trapping into those roadblocks.
Yeah, Michael, you okay? It looks like you got blood in your head.
Yeah, I got a lot of wounds.
Stop bandaging me, I got your head.
Guys, can you guys start helping this person right here that's laying on the floor? And if any one of you is able to do a full roadblock, please do that. We need to get this area closed.
Michael, come closer, I'm giving you some bandages.
Are we got any traffic units at the Morrison Highway to a roadblock? We need a roadblock here.
We got multiple officers down too, so come on, stop bandaging them.
Those two are dead. Let's try to get this one, it's not that shot.
I
can't get his blood pressure or anything though.
Okay. I'll just get EMS over here. Just focus on it.
Yeah, get this officer first.
Officer,
okay.
The one over here.
Who's still alive?
Try to get this one. I don't know if he's alive, but yeah, if he's alive, but I don't know. He's like left shot.
I don't know, man. I think he's maybe dead.
Come on, no, we can try it. Just try, mate, just try.
He's glitched.
Okay, just check these guys here, matey, just check these guys.
He's deceased.
Sir,
it doesn't look good.
Sir, you're going off.
Slowly.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Holy shit. Can I pass? Yes, you can pass.
Oh, he's still alive. Shit.
We're full roadblock.
Thanks, officer.
Yeah, we're not going to allow anybody else past, matey.
Bandage his torso, okay?
I need some roadblocks up and north.
There's some guys here, come on, we need to start bandaging this guy, come on.
We'll apply some tourniquets.
Barry, come on, start bandaging his torso.
Copy that.
I'll get his head.
Come away north to make a roadblock.
Sweet, we got his torso. I'm gonna move on to his legs.
Yeah, sure.
No, move on head first.
Okay, copy that.
Someone apply tourniquet on the legs and arms.
I did already.
Okay, cool. Get the head first.
Yeah, I've got the head.
Okay. I'm doing the left arm.
Okay, I'm doing
on this one.
The left leg.
Really bad.
Shit! I've just removed it. Oh shit! Oh dear.
Armory is dead.
Is he dead? No way, man.
Is he dead? No, he can't be.
I think this one's dead. But I think he's still good.
No, nah, he's dead. No, bro, he's down. He's dead.
Oh, yeah. Man. What a waste of a life. What a waste of a life, guys. Can we get forensics down here? It's a full-on crime scene.
What happened? Shootout? Or?
Yeah, major shootout, mate. Yeah, major shootout.
I think that guy just logged or something. I don't know. He was almost revived, and then he...
Well, let's get back to the squad car. To look for one guy, Barry. Let's go.
There's one guy left, did you say?
We have to look for one car.
Lacey, this is the guy who was evading on a go-kart.
113 leaving the scene.
Speed is. It's at 103.
Really?
Yeah, 103, mate.
Excel-er.
Sorry, you come up a bit faded, like, because I got a 74, 75, and then all of a sudden, 103 flashed up. It was a bit slow.
Let's pull him over, let's see what's going on there. Oh, he's definitely speeding now. Like,
yeah, he's mild, he's just gone, Annie.
Yeah, the fuck?
Adam, keep an eye out for a white Range Rover. If it passes you, please pull him over. He's here anyway, ain't he? I thought he'd gone further, I did.
Yeah, but
he did try to, didn't he? He definitely did try to, mate.
Mm.
He knows what he's done. So, whoa, mate, you can go.
Get back in the car, sir. Get back in the car.
Are you having a giggle?
Sir, my name's Deputy Barry Wise from the Sheriff's Office.
Sure
do you understand at this minute why we're pulling you over?
Not really. I wasn't getting that fast.
You were speeding. Can you please step out of the vehicle? If you've got a weapon, aim it down and holster it immediately. Okay, sir, can you just step over here to the side? Okay. Have you got any ID or anything on your driving license, registration of the vehicle?
I do.
Okay.
Yeah,
I'm just going to... Thank you. I'm just going to restrain you while I check the license, sir. Okay, that's fine. Is this vehicle registered to yourself?
Yes, it is.
Sorry.
Brilliant. Right, so is there any reason why you were carrying them sort of speeds down this road, sir?
I wasn't going that fast. How fast do you think I was going? I was going, like, not very fast.
We caught you slowing down at 104, and that was by time you'd slowed down. So you must have been doing 115 plus.
No. This car didn't do 150.
115, mate, sorry. No, not 150. 115.
No, this car wouldn't go that fast. This car would do, like, 50.
50 kilometres?
Yeah. That's how...
Okay.
If I were... I must have been speeding up to 115. I don't go... Like, the limit of this range is, like, the speed that I'll never reach.
Okay, so what... Okay. So, what speed would you say you were travelling down the road at?
A good 60 kilometres per hour.
60 kilometres, really?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
right.
What happens if a bunny rabbit comes across the road? How am I supposed to stop if I'm going at 100?
Well, yeah, are you supposed to stop it like at 104, sir? That's going to be quite hard to stop.
Have you been drinking today?
No, I don't drink. I'm good. I'm
just going to do a fast test on you.
We're going to do a sobriety test on you, sir.
The instructions.
Okay, so if you would like to stand on this line here. So can you see the line? Okay, and I want you to...
I can see the line.
Yeah, okay, I want you to tilt your head right up. All the way to the sky, please, sir.
Yeah.
All the way up. That's it, right up. And I want you to walk forward in a straight line.
How am I meant to see the line if I'm...
Just walk forward, sir, into a straight line, please.
Okay, I'm going to try. Okay, is it straight?
That is a bit off, that is. Okay, sir, stop.
Right, stop, sir.
If you can just come over here, please, sir, and touch your head. Just step off the road a minute, sir, because you've wandered quite a bit. Okay, if you can just touch your head, please. Happy, do you want to show him how you touch the head? Because he seems to be struggling.
Struggling here. How would I touch my head?
You just pull your arm up and you touch your head, sir. Like that, sir. Sir? Can you see me?
Oh, like that? Yeah, I see.
Yeah. Okay, that's brilliant, right? Okay, sir, so are you sure you've definitely not intoxicated at all? Because you seem to weave off a perfectly straight line there, sir.
No. It's just because I wasn't lined up properly, I think.
Oh, right, okay, so, right. So you've got to line yourself up properly, have you? Okay, so I believe that you've been drinking very slightly, sir. At this time, I haven't got enough evidence to prosecute you. Because we've not actually got a breathalyzer here at the minute at the scene. And we're way out, so we're not going to bother with that. What I am actually going to do is just give you a fine for the speeding, okay, sir? And I'm going to ask you if you could please take the vehicle home straight away and sober up and a few coffees, okay, sir?
Okay, yeah.
I'm just going to restrain you, sir, to give you the fine.
Okay.
It's going to be $1,000, sir.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay, if you could just pay that, that would be great.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, sir, so as I say, I want you to be straight back home, park your car in the garage or wherever you park it, and sober up.
Yeah.
If I see you driving later on, sir, I will arrest you, okay?
Wait, but we have a little problem here. Andrew, can you please follow me here?
Okay.
Can you read me your license plate on the back?
My license plate is NSFQGZ.
Can you read me your license plate on the front, please?
Okay, I'll go around to the front. It seems to be upside down.
Jesus. So have you put that plate on?
Listen, I didn't do that, right? It was... I bought this car from a car dealer. Wait, that was a second-hand man.
Your voice is very crackly. Just be careful. It's a bit...
Is it the second-hand man in Lakeside I bought that from?
Right, okay.
What's happening with your lights? They seem like they're kind of weird. Well,
I think they're ants. Are they ants on that?
I think so.
But, sir, you can't drive around with an upside-down number plate. I mean, didn't you notice that before?
No, actually, I didn't. That was. I assumed that the second-hand man would give me a good... Just blame the second-hand man. Can you talk to him?
If you can give us a name and a number, mate, we'll have to check this out, because you have to have a license put registration plates on, you know? You have to be...
His establishment is... It's sort of northy.
I think we better check these tyres up. Just give a quick look at the tyres. Just make sure. Okay. To be honest, this side looks like it's got metal coming through. Through the rubber. So I'm going to advise you to take this car right off the road, okay? I'm going to give you this pink slip. Here you go. That just tells you that the car is not roadworthy, but you're able to drive it home, okay?
Okay.
And I don't want it I don't want it on the road until it's fixed, okay?
I did have a Skyline, but to be quite honest, it's been nicked from my garage. It isn't there anymore. Like, you have to investigate that. I rent a garage in Lakeside, and it does seem that my Skyline is not there anymore.
Okay, right.
It's an expensive car. And it does seem that I've been ripped off for this one.
Yeah, it certainly does, sir. I mean, you know what I mean? There's quite a few problems with it. You've also looks like, to me, you've got white indicators on the front. They should be amber yellow. Orange, should I say. And your back ones aren't working. Your back ones aren't working at all.
If I get inside and try and use indicators, then tell me.
Can you just get in and just make sure your lights work? We're going to just do a quick light check, sir. Okay, can you just put your main beams on? Yeah, okay. Indicator other side.
I'm going to...
Take your hazards off.
I don't...
Okay, let me just check around here.
I don't seem to have any indicators.
Yeah, you've got... You've got indicators. They're just working on the front.
The indicator button doesn't seem to be functional when I'm pressing it now.
Try to press... There should be on your desk, there should be a number like 1, 2, 3. There should be control indicators.
car track.
Number two.
Is that number? I'm pressing number two. Is that doing something? How about that?
Try the numpad and press two.
Okay.
I don't know what's going on with that. Yeah, sir, we're going to have to carry on with what we've got to do. Just get the car home right away, sir, okay?
Okay. Okay,
good day, sir.
Go and put a PMC out on it, so if it is seen out tonight, you know, with the defects that we've listed, it'll be impounded. Thank you very much for cooperating, sir.